Hello light, there it is. Happy Sunday, everyone. William here with Northwest Steamers, and I am in my, well, my hair is a mess. But this house is 1, 2, 3 bedroom, 4 bedroom, 4 bedroom. And we do have a couple spots we're gonna be taking care of. See me blinking a lot? It's because I got something in my eye last night. And then it's all fuzzy and dilated maybe still. Oh yeah, look at that. So, yeah, if you see me messing with it, that's why. I got something in my eye last night. I scratched the crap out of my eye and yeah. Now I'm just blinking like crazy, and I've got these little drops that I put in, but I can't put too much because it'll damage my eyes. Anyway, so I'm gonna show you around this house. It is a beautiful house, and then we'll get started. So, we're over the front door first. So you come to the front door here, and then you got one room, and then two room. Get some light going in here. Little tiny bit of carpet there. Little living area. We have a couple wrinkles. We have a couple wrinkles here, but I gotta talk to the property manager to see if I can take care of those. Some wrinkles in here too, but yep, beautiful house. Carpeted closet. Walk-in bathroom. Yep, so that's all the carpeted area I'm gonna be taking care of. I'm not gonna be taking care of these vinyl floors or any of the stone. Anyway, I'm gonna pre-vac and then we'll start cleaning. All right. Got everything vacuumed. Time to pre-spray. Okay, this is why I love the CRV so much. You guys will probably hear me talk a lot about it because it's my favorite tool on the truck. But there's a CRV. You guys have seen it before in previous videos. But look at this room already, just from the CRV. And I still have to extract this yeah, that's not how this room started at all. Now we're gonna come over and do the living area. Thank you. just from the CRB. Not even done yet. All right. This room's already starting to look better. CRB done. All right, so I started extracting this room. Just don't mind the wrinkles. That room looks way better than it did. Oh yeah. And of course I did the closet, but I don't want to step on clean carpet with my dirty shoes. Light, make sure the fan's on, and I'm gonna keep on going. I'm done with this house. I'll do one last little walk around so you can see it. Of course, wrinkly carpets that can be fixed. And here is the living area. Yeah. Anyway, guys, so I'm gonna pack up and get on to the next one. I've got a stretch I gotta do later tonight, and then I'm gonna go do some commercial work.